Thank God I wasn't in my raid spec. I almost had a mini heart attack. I thought I was in my raid spec. That would have been so bad. Lusting second back. Decimation of our armada. Why? Complement of cannons. It can... Wait. Who are those intruders? Lock doing less damage than the DK. Assuming that's not right. Yeah, 114k armor once we have some bone shield stacks going, so. See, they want to double that. I could do that. I think that's doubleable now that I know what they want. I feel like most people don't have cooldowns for this bag. Nerubians, they've webbed the Dawnbreaker. Defeat them to break it free. They've got us surrounded. You'll need to use those mounts of yours to blight them. I'm doing a boatload of damage.
Your ascension is complete.
The monk not running Rop? He's not Rop.
Only one more ship and the Dawnbreaker is ours again.
Doing more damage than this lock. It's we have learned concerning. To embrace the dark. Be not
afraid. Let it improve the night. Your ascension is complete.
Oh, that's nice. Okay, this healer's doing really well, actually. Is Mojik still around? Still there, one and only true moderator? I love how the music changed because I left. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Hopefully that fire mage still reach him.
Your ascension is complete.
Alright, this is peasy.
She's lost control of her magic! Get out of there! The dogs.
CC.
The Order of Knights has ravaged Meryl. Three Nerubian lieutenants are empowering the commander of the Beast. We must liberate the city. We need your help outside.
Listen, I will help with your city.
Your
Hi! We're in a 11. Welcome to the chaos.
CC.
To make sure you get your drop on Twitch, by the way, Danielle. Now you're watching on YouTube, but there is a pet if you watch on Twitch. Whoa, why did we grab this?
CC. Your ascension is complete.
Here. I'm just gonna chill here, peeps. I trust.
dead, you have weakened their commander.
That's not good.
Your ascension is complete. CC.
That is scary. Oh man, good. That was a scary pull. Oh, I did not think we were gonna. Whew, I was sweating a little bit. Oh, Warlock went down. Oh man, poor guy. That, to be honest, we cleaned that up really well.
Thank you. They've taken the inn as a foothold, and a lieutenant leads them.
Run. Your ascension is complete. Run.
I have no idea where that was going.
Run.
Is the animation book or something? I don't know if the animation went off and we missed it somewhere or what happened there. It's just very strange. Like, yeah, see, usually it's not growing. Interesting. And I don't have aggro.
Your ascension is complete. CC.
Everyone has cooldowns, but we do boss. Then we need a bunch of percent, so we'll clear up some of the courthouse and
your ascension.
I not have a death decay? I did not. Oh no. That time I wasn't moving. Okay, good. Someone had something. I didn't know if we had anything for that. Because of these casters, I wonder what I can. I think I need to do more in the church. Do the end when you exit the church, do all of that, and I can skip a lot of these casters. I think that's the play. Just sitting on me.
Your ascension. CC. It's come. CC.
Aggro on this guy. This Mistweaver hasn't run out of mana once yet. Take my hand off my mouse for 1 second. Yo, that's huge, rats! We might be two chesting this key as well, but it's a minute of RP, so probably not. I think I know where I can pull better though. Huge grats though, man. I told you you got that. With a two chested nine, you will get invited to a 10. Guaranteed.
Thank you.
That's so awesome, Dad. I'm so happy for you, though. I love hearing that.
This darkness is deadly. The Lamplighter's blessing will keep you safe.
Where am I? Favorite part of the dungeon right here, just hanging out, watching, waiting for the boss. He's just like, yeah, I'm coming. Do-do-do-do-do. Nine seconds. Oh, we are easily two-chesting this key. He may not have lust because he may have used it. Oh, he got it! Easy two chests, I hope. Maybe. Gary almost got hit. Nice. Huge 46 two chested. You two chested your 9. I two chested my what am I doing? Oh, 11.